Australian Open fans will get to see a Kyrgios comeback. Nick Kyrgios has officially announced his return to professional tennis, and it's pretty clear the fiery star will not settle for anything less than a win.
I'll be playing the Australian Open. That's going to be really, really exciting for me. Just to be back out on court competing is a bonus, but I know Australia wants that Grand Slams.
Sure do. Look out. Here comes Nick. A knee injury has ruled the former Wimbledon finalist out for almost 500 days.